In this video, we will find the integral of ln x upon x with respect to x. So, first of all, we can write this integral as integral of ln x multiplied by 1 upon x dx. So, we will let u is equal to ln x and the differential du is equal to the derivative of ln x, which is equal to 1 upon x multiplied by dx. So now we can put u in place of ln x, and in place of 1 upon x dx we will put du. So the above integral, which is ln x upon x, integral of ln x upon x with respect to x, is equal to integral of u du. We have put u instead of ln x and du instead of 1 upon x dx. Now the integral of u with respect to u is u to the power 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1 plus c, because the integral of x to the power n is equal to x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. This is called the power rule of integral. So we have applied this formula over here. Here we have u to the power 1, so we will add 1 to the power 1, so we have u to the power 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1. So after some simplification, we have u square upon 2 plus c, and now we will put the value of u, which is ln x. So we have ln x to the power 2 upon 2 plus c. So the integral of ln x upon x with respect to x is equal to ln x square upon 2 plus c.